Bogdanovic struggling to control the basketball. The shot clock's down to four. He pulls up and drains it from downtown. It's a long two, but it gives Fenerbahce a two-point lead.
Tipped away by Bogdanovic, two on one. Kalinic, Bogdanovic will take the three and bury it. So Bogdanovic pulls up on a two-on-one and buries the three-point shot. Exquisite shooting from him.
Randolph, I don't think he got anything on it, but he did enough to stop the dunk. Now Mačiulis goes inside. Oh. The block from Bogdanovic on Ion, who gets his own rebound.
For this final play. They do get Bogdanovic open, up in the glass there, but Bogdanovic puts it off the backboard and in. Another great inbounds play from Fenerbahce. We saw it on Friday night. We see it again here to end the first quarter, wide open.
Bruce's. Nothing he can do about it. Another turnover, another three-pointer, another three-point basket again. Turnover, three-point basket, Fenerbahce's back in it.